A two-alarm fire at a home in Kittery is now a total loss. Good evening and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. Officials say they got a call for the fire at around 1:17 p.m. at 41 Oak Terrace. 2 minutes later, officials say it became a two-alarm fire. And that is where we find WMTW News 8's Aly Myles tonight. Aly.
Good afternoon, Tracy. This home is right beneath the Route 1 bypass, which has been shut ever since that fuel tanker ran into the Sarah Long Bridge about a month ago, and that caused some delays with crews getting here today. Now, crews came from all over southern Maine and New Hampshire, but crews from New Hampshire had to travel a few minutes further to get past the shut bridge onto the turnpike and back around to Route 1. The Kittery's fire chief says he got here 3 minutes after someone called in the fire and the home was already engulfed. Chief O'Brien says there was cause of concern that someone was trapped, but they were able to reach that person on the phone about 30 minutes after they started to fight the fire. They were also concerned about the fire spreading because of how dry it is. A couple of firefighters did suffer from heat stroke, but other than that, there were no injuries, and many crews were here just to bring water, which was a big problem for this fire.
We have a hydrant that's 2,000 feet that way. This under the Sarah Long Bridge that is not a very good hydrant. And we have another one going the other way, 1,400 feet over a dirt road that we had to lay in that way. And that one was okay. But really, if we had all the water in the world, we weren't going to do anything to save this building.
Now, in order to get water here, take a look at this massive pool. They had a couple of these earlier, and they had to get the water from one position with the hydrant into this pool and then up a crane and get the crane to shoot the water onto that house. Obviously, not the easiest situation for anyone to try and put the fire out here. And fire officials say they will be here for most of the night as they try and get rid of the last hot spots. Reporting live in Kittery, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.